Hello, my name is Jada Collins, and basically as a director, I'm giving directions to the whole set. So I'm talking to my assistant director, who later carries out the instructions, and the whole crew basically gets the stuff done.
I help my producer with the scheduling and just getting information to our crew and actors, and altogether just being the glue of our film. And it's kind of helping solve like the problems on set. And aside from being an assistant producer, I also am a scriptwriter. And a little bit about that is I just write the script and I work with the other scriptwriters to make sure that there's no errors in the script and that it's just the best it can be.
Editing two films at one time can be kind of like frustrating. I remember when I first got the editor's job, I was like, there is no way I just got editor. And I was going to get like really sad, but and then also I decided to take it as an opportunity to learn how to do more things. And I usually catch things that most of the producers, directors, or DP doesn't catch. And sometimes that causes us have to refilm some things. And I try to take my time most of the time because I'm used to trying to just jump and do things and get it done, but it does take a lot of patience to try and edit a lot of things at one time.
I'm Jael, and my job for this film is director of photography. With this job, I work with the director and sometimes the producer to figure out what shots they want for their film, and I also worked on the shot list for the director. And with the shot list, all I have to do is figure out the shots ahead of time so that we don't rush into the shots, so that when we're filming, it's already put together and not difficult to do. I also am graphic designer, but I just got into that.
So what I like most about my job is that I get to help the DP, and I get to just help carry the camera, help set it up, help film it, and I think that it's really fun to like be working with the camera because I can like learn how to do different things and stuff.
Hey, I'm Nasir, and apart from my storyboarding job, I also have a job as a boom operator, and in this job I capture sound from actors, directors, and other background things. I also work with my partner in sound that records and filters the sound that come through my boom pole.